back there. Look what's behind us. A boat. Yeah, that's what we're going to be using just real soon.
That was the first thing we jumped through and climbed that mountain.
You guys climbed.
Yeah. And it was like the first day we were, second day we were in town.
Look at that water.
Get a good shot of all that scenery out around the surrounding lake. It's pretty beautiful. And now when you guys look at this and look at the party we had last night. So big, you still go out there and hardly ever even see.
Should I stay or should I go? Into this interesting place.
Have you brought you?
This guy right here. Okay, so who's gonna stay while we take the first ski run?
Amy, come on. I don't know how to ski.
Let's throw this tube out too.
Jump.
Shelly. Quiet, hey, this is great. With this zoom, I'll be able to get some good ski shots.
I want to do that too.
Film?
No, I want to jump in the water like champion.
Okay, go ahead. We're watching. Show the friends at home.
Oh! I'm too short to be doing this.
Hang on.
Here we go! Woo!
Did you really like it?
Yes, Jeff should be here to join
us. Nice water, huh?
He would have a blast.
Whoa!
Great water.
Yeah. And what does Amy think of the whole day? Splash, splash.
That's
what we. Oh, we'll be back. Go ahead and cut out. I want to get a good view. I want to get a good view of what where we just drove into. Go higher! We got the jams, don't we? Well, let's have some tune. Pull on out of here. I want a good shot of where we're at. Show everybody what a beach is like here. No, that's not what they're all like, folks at home. Take a shot, just a full pan around here.
Container.
What do you think? there. Tossing the rope, guy. This is going to be great video. He's not yet. Keep going. Keep going. He's coming. Whoa, he's coming out. Pop, pop. You can do it. God, I can't believe it. Is it floored all the way? Stop, stop. Huh? Yeah.
Use Vogue, number one ski.
Got it.
Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I could find a woman like that. Jesse's girl.
Come on, let's ski.
You know, I feel so dirty when they start talking to you. Cause she's watching me in my eyes. And she's running with that body. I just
want to. Yeah! I missed this over by there. Ready, Jim?
Look, this is our day on the beach. Yeah, we screwed up.
Huh? What did you say?
The fucking Coast Guard, man.
She got my jacket on. Huh? She's sitting down.
Huh? Yeah, but see, they're pulling us.
Oh.
If we overturned, it would
that
be...
That makes a difference.
I'd say it does.
Hey, they gave us a tow, so we put on our life jackets for them.
What do you got to say, boss?
Well, to tell you the truth, I'm pissed off. Shortly after you saw my last skiing expedition, well, something fucked up. Ran out of gas in the first tank, and as you can see from my hands,
in our hands, we
the rest of my body got way greased. Especially that foot. Really a greasy foot.
Yeah, see.
Look at him, I dig this. He looks like one of those birds that puffs out.
Powder. I got titties now, Ma.
Look, Mom, go ahead! Shoot back here at those rocks. That's a cool shot.
Jump on the skis.
Really?
Yeah, you think they could do it?
No.
Me neither.
Hey, girl. Oh, we're going out here, girls.
Yep, siphoned all the gas out of that. Lone Rock. Amazing. There's a beach called Lone Rock Beach. That's where we were the other night when you saw Jason the Wong.
And remember, my glasses were smashed the whole side like this.
It was amazing. I know I was amazed.
You guys were laughing. What are you calling amazed?
That was part of the amazement. Girls, remember? Well, they're pretty well lost now. They probably figured it. We totally forgot about them. It's like Jacques Cousteau is their last hope.
I don't know, it's Jacques Cousteau.
Don't do that.
Why are you embarrassed?
I'm pissed off.
Oh, darn.
You know what it's like. Run out of gas, your fucking boat won't start.
And your girlfriend's on the other beach.
Pulling you. You know what it's like.
Yeah, I'm here too.
The girl's over there all pissed off at us.
Really, man? You know, we could have been over there having a good time, but...
Their mom will beat the fuck out of us when they get back here.
Really? Shit, they may never talk to us. Never again.
I'm pissed off.
Me too.
Oh, well.
I'm gonna tell Doug about it.
Could have been a star. I set out to get to where the fire
calm. I was walking inside. Ask somebody what time it is. You might have to go in and get Marietta.
What time is it?
We have a beach party.
Yeah, we can do that. Just tie the boat off and party in it.
Jim.
What?
You ready to steer?
No, you can't do that.
You can't steer. You guys get up.